Hello, I'm Gimmasia24, and this is part two of chapter five of Bendy and the Ink Machine. Oh, I realized something. How did they not see me? I'm just scrolling through this to see what's what. Okay. Nothing weird about that. Oh, it's a third piece. Like, did they take this off so they can try to expand the offices more? Oh, wait, you know what? Oh, wait, what happens if you shoot it? Nothing. This hide and seek crap. Really wish I had a weapon, because this is seriously getting really annoying. Fuck off, Striker. Thank you. other one. Just getting closer. There you are. I swear. I don't know which looks freakier, either Fisher or Striker. Fuck. I really hate these things. Get how this works. You guys are gonna make it back to Joe to from the administration's office to Joey's office. I just noticed, but Piper's right leg's a plunger. I just now noticed that. At least I think I'm getting their names right.
Thank you.
finally. That took way too long. Probably should have just sprinted all the way over there in the first place. The demon has taken it. What exactly do they want me to find?
Whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope. You should try it.
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not going to be pleasant. The ink demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You want to go to his lair? Are you crazy? That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door. But it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance. Well, that works too. I guess.
Nice, Tom. Real nice. That's weird. That his desk would be down here.
Quiet. Don't make any noise.
I was hoping that it would show him, like, differently or something.
Any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason.
Not always.
Even though you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
They could have at least given me a weapon.
Right? But they didn't look like they were armed for some weird reason. Besides, even if they did give you a weapon, it would have been dead weight. Because the physical weapons... I still remember my name! Worse.
with their own hands. A lump of clay can turn to me if you strangle it with enough enthusiasm. Look what we've built. We created life itself, Henry. Not just on a silver screen, but in the hearts of those we entertain with our fancy moving pictures. But when the tickets stopped selling, when the next big thing came along, only the monsters remained. Shadows of the past. But you can save them, Henry. You can peel it all away. You see, there's only one thing Bendy has never known. He was there for his beginning, but he's never seen the end.
The end.
Oh, shit. Of course, he's transforming into something else. What these levers will do, but so it's one hit, one kill. Fuck. This is seriously getting annoying. Supposed to do. Enter the machine. Great. You think you can give me some more specifics? Damn it. I swear that light's getting further and further away. Get it, those levers open up the doors. Mine open up already. Who's laughing now? Yeah, this is like boss battle looking shit right here. Supposed to interact with something here, or what? Oh, I can't go back. Oh, wait. Mess with this. Of course you're here. Motherfucker. Finally.
Henry, so soon. I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions. You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry? I thought I knew who I was. but the success starved me. Nothing left but lines on a page. In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Fuck.
Tell me another one, Uncle Joey.
Wow. So, I'm gonna start giving my opinion about this. So, I thought this was actually a pretty good game. Like, the guys who made this were really great with setting up the atmosphere, the art design, and also environmental storytelling. Some of the best parts are actually from the recordings, that's what I think. Although, I think combat could have been a little better. A lot better, actually. And that... And personally, I think it kinda got... near the end, but still, it's a good game. So, yeah, I'm gonna have some skip links in the description. You know, if you want to skip all the credits. That's some really cool fan art. You've unlocked the seeing tool in all previous chapters. You've unlocked the archive bonus content. Yeah, I honestly thought that this was actually kind of cool. But hey, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. Damn it.